Energy power crews are busy assessing outages caused by the storm. More than 700 customers are without power in Forsyth County. Duke says it hopes to get the lights back on to everyone by 11 o'clock tonight.